Hold on. Let me go back. Okay, Jay, thank you. Thank you for the sub. RyeBread666, thank you for the sub. RyeBread666, thank you for the gifted sub to Emmy Spaghetti. Tucker, thank you for the sub. Just Chump, thank you for the sub. And Ginny Ill, thank you for the gifted sub to Ben. Jay! Stop it!
LESSGOO.
I'll be subbing once I get my Prime back, yeah. Vare, thank you for the sub.
Beautiful tits and rack.
What the hell? What level are we on? Is that level 3? Oh my god. Okay. I can't spend money I don't have. Don't even worry about it, man. Don't even worry about it. It's totally okay. Oh my god. Anyway, hi, Hazard Remix. Hi, Macaroni Mew. Hi, Waldo Sketches. Ben. Jay, obviously. Incredible. Vare. Zoe, hi. How are ya? How we doing today, gang? We have a hype train. What if I... Jay. Jay. Don't. I'm good. I'm doing so good today. Sheesh! Oh my god. Sheesh! My first hype train! Up to level 3. You guys are weird. I don't understand. Actually, no, I do understand. Because this is exactly how I've, you know... Because when Ginny got her first hype train, Was that Ginny's first hype train the other day on her stream? I think. I'm not sure. It was? Yeah. That was really fun for me. So I understand. But no, it feels so wrong. Try to get ready for gymnastics. Have a great stream. Thank you. Thank you, Waldo Sketches. Guys, announcement. Carl has been revived. First emote back, I decided was gonna be Carl, because I think he's the most important. Okay. Didn't even say anything with the bits, you just threw them at me. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. This is a lot already. And then, so last night, I got affiliate, and then I... Thank you, Ginny, for another gifted sub to Cedar this time. Congrats on affiliate. Thank you. We're speed running back. No, we're not gonna get to level 4. That's not gonna happen. Stop it! No.
I really like these.
Oh my god. Okay. Thank you, Tucker. Yeah, level 4. Gone for a second and Ginny gave me a sub. Yeah. Yep. That's what's been going on here. Yeah, any Drakes in chat? So today I'm gonna be playing GeoGuessr while Ginny tags along. I've been studying. Join VC. I will in a second. Give me a moment. Okay, fine. I'll join. Can vouch Sadie's been studying. Yeah, I have.
Hi, bestie.
I've literally, like, last night, my friends were making fun of me for it, but I was in a VC with some of my, like, high school friends, and I was, like, studying my license plates and state flags.
You were doing it on call with me too.
Yeah. Isn't it? Because I've gotten real good. Why do I feel I feel like you, shorter than I was before. Did my chair... I'm just gonna...
Can you move your chair up?
I don't know. I think I might have moved my chair down. Jenny's been in
I was just waiting.
Oh, gosh.
And I wanted to be... I didn't get the notification that Sadie went live, which I was disappointed about. Fuck you, Twitch.
Yeah, notifications... stupid. It looks less zoomed in. I've never been zoomed in. Oh, no, you can see, under my bed.
It's okay.
Don't look. That's a box of my, baby pictures. Don't look at it. That's for a sub goal. Imagine I just have a stream.
Your YouTube.
Going through my old YouTube? Never. Literally never. Literally never.
There were some real good things in there, guys. You're missing out.
Literally never. I don't know about never, but maybe for a sub goal, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what's been going on with Twitch notifications, but they've been stupid.
Yeah, I was like,
I don't know. I don't know what's been happening.
I would have hyped you up for that hype train.
Sub goal writing Cedar Rapids fan fiction on stream. We already did that though, and already made a video out of it and everything. Three videos out of it. I don't even
we
get notifications.
We could do sub goal reading fan fiction on stream.
Reading
chat,
fan
get
fiction.
To writing. Me
yeah,
and Sadie, right
people
now.
People need to start writing fan fiction about
yeah,
me.
Yeah,
so and
feel
Jenny.
Free. Here are the ships you can write about for me and Sadie to read. You can do me and Sadie. You could do me, Sadie, and Marissa.
True. Wait. Don't.
Actually, no.
Say
just kidding.
That.
Just kidding. I can't do that without Marissa.
Yeah, no.
Never mind. Just kidding. Just me and Sadie. Write me and Sadie fan fiction, and we'll read it on stream for a
yeah,
single.
Yeah. And I think
we joke that we're in trouble, but do not write fan fiction about Marissa.
No.
With
don't write.
Okay
I don't think Marissa would be okay. With
I don't
that,
think Marissa
so
would be okay. With
don't
that.
Do that.
My
yeah,
bad.
Yeah. Write a story about me and Jenny.
We'll read it on stream.
Yeah, we'll read it on stream. That'll be fun.
Please make it so that we can read it on stream, so, not too...
What tropes?
Like you can be like... I'm okay with... Like, you guys can, But, don't, you know... Make it so that it is Twitch appropriate.
Twitch appropriate.
So we can read it.
Mm-hmm. PG-13.
Yeah. Because if we have to skip over entire things, it's gonna get, not fun.
Oh my god, I love that we're inviting this. Most people don't do that.
It's content.
But we're not like most
it's
people.
It's content. Oh my gosh, wait, I have a sub goal for you. Or for me. Or so, I, okay. At chat, as you know, I don't wear makeup, / I also don't know how to do makeup. Sadie is really good at makeup. And now, even though we don't live...
I'm not wearing any today.
But you're still good at it, and you know how to do it. I don't. So I was thinking you could teach me how to do it over
that could
a call,
be so wait that could
that
be so
be,
fun
yeah it would be so good and it would be a great video but since I don't make YouTube videos
hype train leaving the station choo 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 choo
no exactly that's what I'm saying Ben. And then it's great content. It's a great YouTube video.
10 subs, 500 bits.
And then we can recreate that picture, Sadie. You know the picture.
What picture?
We can do it over Zoom. I mean, over
who got,
Discord.
Who got emotes?
Me. I got emotes.
You got emotes? Throw them in chat, baby. Throw them in chat.
They always go to the bottom.
Yeah. I was gonna
stream with Pride Twitch hype.
Hold on.
This was the one.
I have a list of sub goals. I'm gonna add the what were we just talking about? For the sub goal.
You teaching me how to do makeup.
No, before that.
Fan fiction.
Thank you. Okay. I have other sub goals on my list, but you can't know about them. Let's go! Look at all those! How many people got founder badges?
Me. That's why I subbed last night.
You were the That's first the only... sub.
You were and the that's the only reason why I subscribed. And then I only and then last time I subbed to you for 6 months because I basically got a month for free.
Mm-hmm.
And this time I only did 3 months because I'm poor. And then I felt impulsive and the hype train was there.
I did, but I don't know what it is. It's just you get you
it just
get...
you're the first 10. You're in the first 10.
Yeah, you're in the first 10, so you're special.
That aren't a gifted. So like if someone gifted within the first 10, the person who got gifted doesn't get a founder badge.
Sorry.
Yep. That's what happened to me on your other channel, I think.
Oh, I think, yeah, I think that is what happened.
Because it was, like, one of, like, your first subs, but, like...
Yeah. Sorry, Abby Spaghetti.
RIP.
R.I.P. Abby Spaghetti. Mm.
That was a loud crunch. I'm eating pizza, and the crust is crunchy.
I want pizza. Dude, my stomach like has been pizza. All out of whack today. Stummy hurt. Maybe TMI, but I don't really care. Hi, Noah XD. XD. Wait, oh. Okay. Guys, I finished watching iCarly last night. Because they don't have all of the episodes on Netflix. They only have the first two seasons. It's so stupid. So then I finished the first two seasons, which are out of order, by the way.
It's so scuffed.
So then I started watching Big Time Rush instead. That's why the Big Time Rush song played at the beginning. It's not DMCA free, I don't think. But, I mean, we'll see, I guess.
Oh yeah, you'll see for VOD muting now. It probably is. It's still gonna be muted.
It didn't get muted last time. Listen, okay, so the last two streams,
this was your first affiliate stream though, and they don't get like they don't really care about.
They still get muted. No, my other ones got muted.
Really?
Yeah.
I never.
Yeah, some of my first other ones got muted, but my last stream got muted. Or no, it didn't get muted, but I played an AJR song at the beginning. I think that's just because the song was really new, and it, like, hadn't gotten processed or whatever the fuck. I don't know. And then the last stream, I played a different Big Time Rush song, and that didn't get muted. So we'll see. It's a gamble, but I don't really care because it's just the starting soon screen, so who cares? There goes my heart rate. I feel so famous right now. Yeah. Yeah, what can I say? What can I say?
Famous.
Literally so famous. Oh my god, wait. Should I talk about the Marissa thing? About her Twitter?
No.
Hold on.
Ask Marissa. We can see if we can get her in. Hi, Rye.
What just happened?
I don't know. Rye just joined and left, but then I just saw what Hannah sent in memes. It goes, I think we should have a discussion of who is what Muppet.
Who is what Muppet?
Yeah.
Okay.
It just caught me off guard.
I don't know the Muppets that well.
Hold on, this is I don't relate to Kermit at all, but I like can low key do like hi ho Kermit the Frog here.
No,
that's my one talent. One talent.
No, that was not correct.
I used to be able to do it better.
But oh, Marissa! Oh no, Marissa doesn't have a mic. Oh, I think she's like gone. She's not at home right now. That's so sad.
She wasn't at home yesterday.
Yeah. She said, "I'm sorry. It sounds like I'm in a microwave."
That's okay.
Okay. We'll talk about it another time then. Should we? I don't know if I want to play GeoGuessr. What if? we did like other stuff to celebrate. Oh my god.
Yeah.
What's our sub count? It says on the screen 12, but it says on my thing 14, so I think it's 14. Because it might not just be updating it. My eye's itchy, so I'm scratching it.
Guys, one more sub.
Yeah, one more sub till new I'm emote. Kind of insane. Like had a hype train.
Yeah, they're fucking scary.
What did it say?
I
yeah,
hype, my first.
Hype train level 3, a total of 10 sub gifts and, well, not really gifts, but subs, and then 500 bits, because you guys are insane.
Crazy.
Oh my crazy. God. What does the diamond next to my name mean? Yeah, you're VIP. That's what that means. VIP is just like, you get a fun little diamond next to your name.
But it also means to like, if there's like, so like sometimes you can like let VIPs post links and stuff, and like even if you're not subscribed, you still get access to sub only, that sort of thing.
Mm-hmm. I just had to spit out my gum. I didn't want to do that on camera. I got nervous. Specifically chosen people by Sadie. True. Handpicked. Yep. Unlike some people, I actually put thought into who I put as VIP.
Go. Who's some people?
No, nothing, it's fine. Okay, what if we had a whole conversation about who each one of us is in regards to the Muppets? Ginny? Are you there?
I said we can.
Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me change to just chatting. Because I don't see me playing GeoGuessr for a little bit. No, GeoGuessr, not right now. You want to do the title? Okay, you do the title. Go ahead. You go ahead. I'll let you this time.
Oh, I have a Twitter notification.
Right. Ken assigning my friends as the Muppets. Carl has returned. He's alive. He's been resurrected.
Carl, my beloved.
He's like my Jesus. You know how Jesus like rose from the dead or something? I don't know. I didn't read the book. I didn't even watch the movie, so I don't know. It didn't work? No. That's so sad.
What command did you use? Title.
Just because I'm wearing all camo. Oh. The movie. Sorry, that's just like. Or if you're ignoring me, I can just change it to that. Don't worry, I got you. Be a bitch, dude. Thoughts about Danny Gonzalez actually being Dream? Kind of crazy.
See, Dream did a face reveal today, and guess what?
He's actually Danny Gonzalez.
Dream is actually Danny Gonzalez. It's crazy, guys.
I knew it.
Mm-hmm.
I knew it.
Yeah, it was the music, you know?
Yep. Okay.
Yep.
Ken assigning my friends as the Muppets. Okay, how do I set this up?
With me.
Yes, with Ginny. With Ginny. How do I like do that? I need like
Me too. I need him to drop that song because
yeah, Danny.
Yeah, maybe I am filing all my classes. They do think that I need glasses.
See, I don't really
I desperately need
those.
To pass this. I'm just kidding. Holy Are you gonna say thank you? Thank you for the five! Thank you for the five gifted! Cause Sadie won't say thank you!
I'm not crying. I'm fine. I'm fine.
Don't cry. You deserve this, bestie.
Okay, so we got the emote slot.
Let's go!
Anywho. The Muppets. Challenge accepted, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for the 5 gifted. Aww. Ah.
Good. We're popping off.
What should the next sub goal be? Should it be the fanfic? Well, we gotta give people time to actually do the fanfictions. You know? Y'all gotta get on that so we can do it.
Holy shit! Tucker!
No! I know you guys can hear me from downstairs! In case you don't know, the two people who have just gifted subs, they are my roommates.
Go, Sadie's popping off speed running Twitch.
Roommates, yeah.
And they were roommates.
My roommates. My sibling and brother-in-law, but I call them my roommates. Because it's fun that way.
It does sound more fun that way.
Right, and it's just easier to say. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. And then you don't have to explain it. Yeah, it's like, yeah, I live with my sibling and their brother-in-law.
Yeah,
I almost
exactly.
said my brother-in-law, and I was like, Sadie's not married. Hold on.
We're already at 24?
Oh my god. Does that mean you got 3 emotes left now?
No.
Is it 25 the next one?
I think it's 25. And then the next one's like 35 and then 50. I think. Ooh. I don't remember.
Jack.
Emote speed run to 50.
Let's get one more.
Oh my god. No. Don't encourage it. Don't encourage it.
We just need one gift stop. It's like one drink at Starbucks. And like it, you don't have to worry about renewing. Like it renewing. It's just like a one-time thing.
Stop. Don't encourage this.
Any primers? Any primers? Any Twitch primers?
Any primers?
If your Amazon account is connected to your Twitch account, you can have a free subscription for a month. And Sadie gets money for literally at no cost to you. It's completely free. Completely.
You know, I don't know if my brother knows about this, because he was using his Prime on me, on my other one. But I don't know if he knows that I had to switch over.
Huh? Did his Prime run out? Yeah, the other day, so... Let's go, Jay! It's popping off!
Jay!
Let's go!
Stop giving me money challenge starring Jay.
Let's go.
Stop.
Let's go. What was I gonna say?
What do I make the sub goal? I know. We'll do an art stream. About that.
My next sub goal is a cosplay. Okay, guess what the cosplay is, guys. You won't.
It's me.
No. I'll give you a hint. I have yellow pants. I have a yellow.
Oh, I know
shirt.
Who it is. I know who it is because I saw it on your stream. It's the man
and
in the
I have
yellow
a yellow hat.
It's the man in the yellow
just
hat.
Just because I can put on all yellow and say, "Hey, guys."
I can be your Curious George. doesn't wait. I can make a joke about like I'll climb all over you just like George does. Ew, that was so gross. Jenny, what the hell? Ew.
Sadie just
No. I'm not a monkey furry. Stop. Don't even joke about that. People will think it's real. Just kidding, guys. It was all an April Fool's joke. I have nothing to do with dressing up as a monkey and climbing on top of Ginny.
Well, you did it the other week.
Ginny, stop. Ginny, they're gullible. They believe everything. Stop it.
I know.
They believed I was birds. You got gifted a sub? Yeah, Jolly Pyro. You got gifted
Let's
a
go.
Sub.
Stay
Let's go.
Twitch.tv.
Thank you for the follow. Oh my god. Okay, how do I set it up? It's gonna be like a tier list, but I just need like all the pictures of all of us and then all of the, you know.
You can do it in like Paint or something. And so you can just like copy in the pictures of like, we can write our names.
That sounds like a lot of effort. Yeah. Let's do it.
It's a lot less effort than like making an actual tier list.
Mm-hmm.
Because like
mm-hmm.
the tier list, you have to like get the image and like
Google paint. Drawing. Is that better than Paint?
No.
Okay.
Don't okay. Paint.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Okay. So then we switch to gamer time, and then window capture. I'm gonna get this, guys. Don't worry. I'm gonna get it. Let's go. Paint. There it is. Oh, it has to go way down under here. Down under. Kind of like Australia. Let's go.
Go.
You want to go down under? Ew.
That was the worst. That was worse than the monkey joke.
That's the worst thing I've ever said.
It is.
Hi, Ace. You're a sub
Sorry,
again.
Sorry, I'm drinking a soda right now. I don't normally drink soda.
If you're a sub to this one now, and then you still have your sub to the last one, you have two different Carl emotes that are the
Let's
same thing.
Go.
They're the same exact thing. It's just the name is different. It's Sadie K One Carl now. Not Sadie as cool Carl. As Sadie K Carl, but yep.
Why do you measure snakes in inches only?
Is this a joke? Because they don't have
feet.
Good one. Let's go. You're so funny. Okay, let's put me here. Oh no, I've been exposed. My background. Oh no. Here, I'll just turn it off for today. And then my goals are in white, so they're not gonna be visible at all, actually. Put that there. Put it there. Come here. Come here, follow goal. Come here. Piss here. Hi. I just said piss instead of ps. Piss. Piss. That's so funny. Can you guys see chat well on the screen? It's white. But can you see it good? Gotta go have fun with the rest of your stream. Thank you, Ver. I love you. Ver.
I need to turn on a light.
Yeah, you do that. You do that. Font setting.
A light has been turned on.
Okay, I changed the chat to black. We'll see if that works. Anywho, music, a little intense. Okay. Sorry, guys, just trying to be a good streamer here. Okay, let's get,
I have a list of all the Muppets.
You have a list of all the Muppets? Okay, good, because
yeah,
I don't have any idea who most of them are.
Yeah, it's on Wikipedia, so.
See, and you're gonna have to help me, because mm-hmm. I don't know their personalities, you know?
Okay, let's start off with the basics. We've got Kermit. Kermit
right.
the Frog. It's kind of how, and you and Ginny were the lowest one. Well, huh? We are the most in love, Ace. Sorry.
Wait, what? You're it's kind of it funny wrong. How I did a love percent. You engineered the lowest one. Yeah, it's called, Forbidden Love.
Also
the stars
because, like,
don't want us to be
those
together.
Those things are rigged.
Okay. I'm just trying to test it out. How do I fucking undo it?
That's
thank you.
Good. You can also, like, add text, so, like, if you want to
80
be, like...
is still pretty good.
80 is still
we're
good.
We're still pretty compatible.
Not
more
like it
compatible
was, like...
than, like, some of my previous boyfriends. Let's be real.
Let's get it.
That's good.
Also, aren't those things, like, only based on, like, your name? You just, like, type your name and it's like...
Yeah. Or we could look at, like, our birth charts and be, like, and, like, study our birth charts and how...
I don't know anything about birth charts, but my... I have a friend.
I just know I'm a Cancer.
Yeah, no, I told them that you were a Cancer, and they were like... Meh. And I was like, what the fuck does that mean?
What
I
the
loved
hell?
Sadie.
What the hell? Ugh. Why does... I don't use Snapchat. Stop giving me notifications about my friends adding to their stories. Okay, so we're gonna go Kermit here. This is... I'm gonna draw Kermit from memory.
Oh, you're
okay?
Drawing instead of just, like, copying and pasting from Google?
Yeah, I'm gonna draw Kermit, actually. This is his head. That's his eye.
Like, Kermit's, like, the main character, but, like... He's, like, chill. Like, he sits on a log and plays the ukulele and sings about rainbows. And I don't know why. But for some reason... Like, are you drunk? What? The body looks like a bug. but then the head looks like a dinosaur.
This is Kermit. Okay, who's Kermit? Oh my god. Feather. Oh, Kermit's obviously Cedar, right?
Like Cedar's really chill.
Hmm?
I mean, do you think Cedar would sit... Okay, you know what? Maybe Cedar would sit on a log, sing songs about rainbows.
Yes! Cedar would live in a log if they could.
They would! They would live in the swamp and be like, it's so cottagecore! And then go around collecting the mushrooms.
Yeah! This is for sure Cedar Rapids.
Space Rapid.
How do I... I'm done. Get it out.
Click off of it.
I'm... Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna change the title to also Drawing the Muppets. Hold on. Drawing
Got
and
Miss
kin
Piggy.
Assigning my friends as the Muppets. Okay.
Miss Piggy. This is her description.
Is Rye still here? Do we have a mod that can tweet out or no? I mean, I'd have to tweet it. Lol, just kidding.
I can't tweet free.
Yeah, I was just thinking. I don't know. I'm
like
stupid.
I can change your titles. I can do stuff in chat. Like I'm a
Hold
mod.
On.
I cannot
No,
tweet
let me
for you.
No, I meant like I was trying to say Discord, but I got a Twitter notification. Can somebody go into the Discords and let everybody know what I'm doing?
Yeah.
Let everyone
Promotion.
Know that I'm drawing the Muppets.
It's promotion.
Didn't hear you. I'm in pre-show. Are you doing your show today? Does Rye have their show today? Okay, who's the next Muppet?
Miss Piggy. So. Let me read you the first description.
Okay. I'm gonna draw her while you do that.
A temperamental diva pig who's the Muppets' breakout and authentic superstar.
Why is it so thin? Hold
on. And then she used She used to be dating Kermit, but they broke up. They also call her uniquely strong and feminine, but domineering and demanding.
Love that.
So who do you think this one is? Who's the like sassy? I don't even think it's Bear. Miss Piggy and Dom Drew.
Miss Piggy, please.
I don't. Bear's Fozzie Bear.
Okay. Miss Piggy, there she is in all her glory. Okay, now who is Miss Piggy? Who out of all of us? What do you think, Jenny?
Feminine.
Huh? Jenny, are you speaking? I can't hear you.
Sorry. I was speaking.
Get closer to your microphone.
She's like a dominant, feminine girl boss.
Right.
Gaslight girl.
Right, okay. So who out of all of us is that? Let me look at the list of all of us.
It could be Bear.
I'm thinking Bear.
But for some reason, Honey also comes to mind.
You know what? I think Honey, but if we're talking about, like, the story, like, because Kermit and Miss Piggy were together, that would obviously be Bear.
No, I think it's just who's most alike.
Okay.
I don't think
so. I think we're going to go Honey Bee. Why is it pink? Make it not pink, please.
Honey Bee's name is pink, though.
Yeah, I know, like, Honey but Bee's I didn't want it to match. Pink. Wait, I have to... Wait. Shit. Can I, like, move it, please?
Let go.
I can't move it. That's what we get. Okay. Sea Lizard, hi! Welcome to the stream. Welcome in. Welcome. Ah! My goodness. Okay. Who's next?
Fozzie Bear. He's an insecure, stand-up comic bear.
Mm-hmm. Why is it so thin?
So anxious.
Wait, that's me. I'm Fozzie Bear.
Anxious isn't funny, but his whole purpose is to be a comedian.
Yeah, me.
It's not you.
No, that's literally me. I'm literally Fozzie Bear.
I mean, he looks like, if you relate to that.
He looks like this,
I think,
right?
You're funny. It says a sweetly insecure and absolutely terrible comedian. I think you're funny.
What does Fozzie Bear look like?
It's like a fluffy bear.
He's a big bear. Oh no, I started drawing a third leg. That's a bear. Sadie, you're one of the funniest people I know. That's because you're biased.
Hey, stop being mean to Ryder. You're literally gonna get timed out for so long.
Doesn't he wear a hat?
He does wear a hat. If you're messing around, tone indicators don't do shit.
Okay. Who do we think?
Bestie.
So if it's not
me,
if it's not me, then who is it?
I don't know. If it's you, I think it might be you then.
I think it's me.
I DM'd you a picture of him so you can draw.
What do you mean? Does this not look like him?
Oh, I didn't see. Oh, no, that looks like him.
Just like him.
I had the list of the Muppets covering your.
What is
your stream for a hot second?
What do people call me? Sadie K and X? That's something people call me.
Yeah.
I'm doing everyone's, like, funny names, well, like, you know?
You can't just be, like... You can't be, like, I hate Rye/J.
Yeah.
Like, you still said it.
Yeah.
Like, it's only to indicate that, like, something is a joke. That might be confused that it's not a joke.
Yeah, exactly. It's like saying, no offense, but I hate you.
Yeah.
It's like, no offense, don't do shit. I'm opening my crackers. Okay.
Next, we've got Ralph the dog.
Okay.
He's a dog. He's like, oh god. They call him wonderfully down to earth with a dry, self-deprecating sense of humor.
It's you. It's you. He's a dog.
His Scooter. Oh, that's Scooter.
No neck. Dog. Okay, and then dog is Ginny. What do I have your name as? I think I have your name as Ginny Minecraft. Wait, what?
Okay.
Who the fuck is that? That's Bear.
That's the person. That's the next person.
Oh, that's Bear.
Isn't it? That's
Ginny Ill.
Dog. Didn't even write Ralph.
No, just dog.
Dog.
Hold on, I'm opening my crackers. This is my lunch. Okay, who's next?
The one I just sent you.
Oh. Okay. Tell me about him. Okay.
Personality, really. I think he's just annoying.
This is what he looks like. And then he's got orange hair. It's like curly.
Yeah, oh my god. He's the stage manager.
No, he isn't!
Yeah, he is!
This fucking guy! Wait,
the backstage manager.
Okay, can you, like, read off his description?
Gopher. Here's line of his Wikipedia. Scooter is a Muppet character known for being the backstage manager, utility stage crew member, and all-around general gopher on the Muppet Show.
This is what he looks like, guys. I'm not making this up.
That's not... No, look up, like, Scooter from...
Okay, and then...
It's Rye.
Scoot.
What? Rye's nickname on Twitter is literally Stage Monkey. That's so funny.
Okay.
Okay, next we have Animal.
Okay. Can you keep sending the pictures to me so I have references on the drawings?
Wait, let me come. I'm just doing it straight from the wiki. Okay. There's Animal.
I'm trying to add to them a little bit. Okay, Animal. Did you also have a crush on Animal as a kid?
I wanted to be Animal.
Oh. Well, I mean... That works out, doesn't it? Okay.
Yeah.
So he's like that, and then he's actually more orange, but not too late. And then he's got
some eyes. The wild, frenzied monster drummer.
So true.
Debuted in the Muppet Show, Sex and Violence.
Huh?
Huh?
Hmm. Pardon?
Huh?
That's his nose. And then he's got a real big, big mouth.
Oh.
This is terrifying. And then, why is Jubilee Line playing? I'm gonna cry. Stop. Get out of here.
Damn,
never watched the Muppets before. Me neither. I'll keep it a buck.
Wait, I'll sing the song for you.
Okay, go ahead.
I need to look at the lyrics. I know the basic lyrics.
I'll turn off Wilbur Soot for now. Yeah, and then he's got a hand and some fingers.
It's time to play the music. It's time to light the lights. It's time to meet the Muppets on the Muppet Show tonight. It's time to put on makeup. It's time to dress up right. It's time to raise the curtain on the Muppet Show tonight. And I don't know how the rest goes. Except I know the ending is, they go, this is what we call the Muppet Show.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Get it, I guess. Hold on. One second. Thank you, Ploinks, for the follow. Welcome in. We're drawing the Muppets and assigning them to my friends. Hold on. I'm tweeting this because this is not what I tweeted that we were doing before.
Chicken.
Okay. This is terrifying. Good. Okay, this guy, then he's... No, not that color. Not that color. He's got, he's got, a black bandana on.
I skipped over Gonzo.
Him.
I skipped over we'll Gonzo.
We'll get there, okay?
I'll send you Gonzo next.
Babe, Gonzo's it's fine.
Gonzo's in love with the chicken. I just hope you know that.
And then he's got his, crazy literally hair. Cannon. Wow. I dated a guy that kind of looked like this, actually. Okay, this is animal. Does not say anal, it says animal. There we go. And then animal. Wait, who's animal?
I don't know, who's kind of just wild and crazy.
Okay. So who of our friends is wild and crazy?
B. Could be B. Umbrokey.
B. B. Umbrokey. Okay. B. Umbrokey. No, yeah. I feel that. Okay. Next is Gonzo. What?
Just look at Gonzo. Okay, he's known for his passion. He does stunts, and he likes performing. He does flips and stuff.
Mm-hmm. That is too small. I think I'm drawing them too small. I think that's my issue.
So many more Muppets. We might.
I can make another page, right?
True. You can.
Okay.
We can dip. Because. I just don't know why. But you know Sam Eagle?
No. Do you have enough friends? Hey! Watch it. No. And he's got a beak. What the hell is that?
Remind you.
That's Brother Rapids.
I don't know.
Kind of true, though. Okay.
If you didn't say like... it, I wasn't going to say it out loud. Kind of true.
Wait, Gonzo's kind of giving me Brother Rapids vibes, you know?
Gonzo, I don't know, Gonzo just seems really gay. Like, it's this, like, you have the picture that I sent you, so it's just like, if you don't know Gonzo.
Gongo. He's no longer Gonzo, he's Gongo. Okay.
B also gives me Gonzo vibes, but
yeah,
because of the shirt, but also because he, like, does stunts, and you know how many freaking times B dies?
That's true. Hmm. I feel like B doesn't match Animal. I feel like we might not have anyone that matches Animal.
We all have a bit of
Animal in our hearts.
Mm.
Anyway, I think this one is B on Brelky. Can we double up since we are running out of friends?
Do we need to stay within the SMP?
I mean, we don't have. How do I delete a part? Can I?
Oh no. You could just go over with an eraser.
Oh, true. Yeah, this is realistic. Okay. So, we don't have anyone for Animal. That Animal is...
Not on the Animal top of our head.
TBD. Okay. Alright, do I want to do the eagle?
No. Not the eagle's next yet. We're still on main characters.
Okay.
We've got Pepe the Pawn. The prawn. Pepe the prawn.
Huh?
I'm just going down the list, bestie. I didn't even realize that this dude was
him.
A main character. Yeah, I didn't remember that he was, like, one of the main characters. His full name, Pepino Rodrigo Serrano Gonzalez.
Yeah. Why he got so many arms, though?
He's a prawn.
A prawn?
Yeah.
Like a shrimp?
Like, yeah.
The hell? Okay. And then he's got like... That's his face. And then his eyes. And then he's like... Ah! And his hair is like that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Who matches with him? He's like a schemer. Willing to portray or at least take advantage of his friends. He's like a prankster. But he has a good conscience in the end. Do we know who did the prank, the dick prank?
I know B did the boobs.
Yeah.
I don't know who did the penises everywhere in the S&P. Who was in Granite Gang? Who put all the granite everywhere?
Oh, I know B was a part of Granite Gang.
This low-key looks like B.
But so
they can't
Gonzo.
All be. They can't all be B and Brawlky.
B just is.
Wait, what was his name? Pepe. I'm gonna say PP. PP. There we go. Who's PP?
I don't know. I feel like it could be Ninchol.
Yes, Ninchol. Ninchol Minecraft.
my god, Rizzo has a New Jersey accent.
Who?
The Rizzo rat? The rat, the one I just sent you.
The rat? Okay, we're doing the rat now.
Uh-huh.
Wow. Okay, I'm gonna do this one really well. Okay, you ready?
Rat.
Bought a train, I pull up in a train. I sold all my cars and bought a 90-year-old train. Oh my god, goals. I want a train of my own. That's my life goal, actually, I think. I also bought a blimp for overseas.
Humor
trip.
Can be risque.
OMG. Not risque. This literally looks just like him.
It literally does.
I am so good at drawing. Wait, this is so good. Yeah.
It literally looks like him.
This is the rat.
Rizzo came from a family that traditionally cooked pizzas.
Okay, who is Rat? Who's the Italian?
He's from New Jersey.
Who's the New Jersey?
But his family cooks pizzas.
What is that accent? Is that New Jersey? Is that New Jersey?
It's New Jersey.
Okay. Who gives off New Jersey vibes?
I don't know. Maybe Brother Rapid. Maybe I don't know.
Oh. I think Rat could be Brother Rapids. Who is that? Who is that that you just Walter. Sent me?
That's Walter.
Who the fuck is Walter?
I don't know.
Who the fuck is Walter? How many Muppets are there?
So many Muppets. You know, we can skip Walter because he's like not really a Muppet. He's like the man in the... What? Apparently my mom has opinions on who the Muppets are. We can skip. Because I feel... We need to include Beaker.
Okay, who is that?
My mother's favorite. She just said that.
Oh, him!
And he only talks in meeps.
Right, okay. Okay. I like his style. I like his fits. Okay,
He's
put him...
He's the shy, long-suffering assistant of Dr. Bunsen Honeydew.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah.
Okay.
Boop. Kind of just like runs around and screams.
Okay. I see. So who do we know that just runs around and screams? We gotta put Vare in here somewhere. And Hannah.
No,
and
okay. You know what?
Jay. This looks just like him. Do I even want an... Hi, B-Man!
So that's...
How are you?
The main guy. And I feel like Bunsen Honeydew could be Vare.
It's literally so looks B-Man. Just like him. Wait, what's his name again? What's this guy's name?
Beaker.
Beck. Naming him Beck. Okay, who's Beaker? Who do we know that runs around and screams? Where does Evie fit in this?
It could be Evie.
Could this be Evie? Oh no! I got crumbs on my chair.
Oh man!
Darn it. Okay. We'll do every spaghetti. Okay.
Other voice in the call is named Ginny. Thank you.
Oh yes, that is Ginny. I'm here with Ginny. I am painting the Muppets. And then we are assigning them to, oh my god, wait.
Beck.
Sorry, I just opened up the picture of Evie's.
Wait a minute. I just remembered who Evie is.
Who is Evie gonna be?
Swedish chef.
Okay, yeah. So who's this guy? Who's gonna be? We don't have to.
I relate to Beaker on a spiritual level.
But you're already dog.
I know. That's the problem.
We could do. There we go. Okay, we got your two personas in there.
Yeah, let's go. Alt account, let's go.
Okay, and then we'll draw Evie, who is the Swedish chef, obviously.
And I think there is the main doctor. Dr. Bunsen Honeydew.
Oh, for sure. For sure, dude. For sure. Here.
Do you want to be
Huh?
We need someone to be
water.
Camilla.
Thank you
Camilla
for
the
water.
The chicken.
Who's Marissa gonna be?
Oh, we want to do Marissa?
Yeah, I want to do Marissa.
Okay. Oh.
Not like that. Okay, he's got like a little tie here. And then this is the best drawing I think I've done so far. Yep, okay. Making you care. And then bit of a mustache here. Then a nose. And then mouth. That looks just like him. That literally looks to, oh wait, I should draw his hands.
That one's really good.
Looks just like him.
It really does.
It's literally the Swedish chef.
Like the Swedish chef and Rat look the best.
Rat is the best one.
Beaker is also good.
Beck. Okay. Okay. And then this is Evie. Evie the Ratatouille. Spaghetti. Okay.
Chicken.
What? Okay.
Camilla the chicken.
And then there is the science guy here, Bill Nye, if you will.
Literally.
This is an easy drawing. Mm-hmm. What is that, Jenny? What did you just send me?
Chicken!
A chicken?
Yeah, no, that's Gonzo's love interest.
He has a love interest?
They're like canonically like a thing. Camilla the chicken is the female chicken that is Gonzo's longtime love interest on The Muppet Show.
We used to sleep on call together. This is so good. Okay. Just like that. And then he's got this little thing here, a little vest here, and then a tie. It looks so good. These are good drawings. Thank you. Yeah, I've never seen the Muppets, but I think I'm doing pretty well.
Shuff.
Shuff. Shuff. Oh yeah, wait, who's gonna be the old guys? Someone's gotta be the old guys, right?
But like I don't know who.
Who is this guy's name that I'm drawing? again?
Oh, Dr. Bunsen Honeydew.
More like Butson. Dr. Butson. Let's go.
Let's go.
Veracross Minecraft. I said Veracass. I'm leaving that. I'm leaving that. I didn't mean to say that, but I said Veracass.
Okay, that's...
Okay, this is...
Technically
Wait, Hannah! What about Hannah? Who's gonna be Hannah?
Hannah is the chicken. No reason. Just, yeah.
Yeah. Hannah is the chicken. Here, I'll just draw a little chicken here.
Like, Hannah is not animal. Although animal needs someone, but like... It looks like a duck.
Shut up.
Oh, okay, now it looks like a chicken. It's got like a little thing on top.
Like, yeah.
It's got hair on top. It's got like chicken hair on top. If you would like Chinkman.
Hannah Kale. Hannah Kale.
Hannah Kale.
Okay. Okay. And then who else do we add? I feel like we're missing somebody. We got B, Bear, me,
Jay,
us, Hannah. Jay! Yeah. Who's Jay? Who's Jay?
Jay is not animal.
No. Very much not animal. We don't even have, we don't have an animal. In need of
could,
an animal.
I could be animal, but like, meh. You know?
I forgot the N here. Wanted.
Wadded.
Wadded. Wadded. Okay. So, who's Jay? I don't know the Muppets. You gotta help me.
I know. You could pick from one of the ones that, like, are me already. I don't need to be two Muppets.
Maybe Jay's the dog.
The self-deprecating dog.
Sure.
Is Jay self-deprecating?
I don't know. I don't think so. But dog.
Dog.
Jay. Minecraft. Okay. I think we've got... Let me go down the list. We got everyone. Okay, and then... We can add Marissa. Who's Marissa in the world of the Muppets?
So the ones we have left are the dude that I was like, no. The one that the Sam, we have Sam Eagle.
No, that's not Marissa. That's a very specific person.
Yeah. The two old guys.
Ben, this is... What do you mean, what is this? These are the Muppets.
Or we have Bobo the Bear.
See, you gotta tell me... I don't know the personalities of any of them.
Bobo is an imposing, yet easily amused and befuddled brown bear. He is...
Yeah, how could I not see it? This is so obviously the Muppets. Duh. My favorite's still Kermit.
Kermit.
Gongo and Pee-Pee. Chimkin.
Chimkin.
Dr. Butson. Rat. Scoot.
So the two old guys, they're the older, they're the elderly and grumpy guys, who heckle the Muppets from the audience in, like, the upper box.
Mm-hmm. That's Marissa.
Marissa's both of the old
guys. Yeah. Here, let's draw the old guys.
My two personalities being, you know, we've got the one who goes around saying meep, and then the one that just goes around saying animal. The way that I only say one word makes so much sense.
Okay, see, they're old because they have gray hair. Their Hi, honeybee. How are you today?
Oh, God.
Okay, and these guys are just old. Old. Grumpy.
Oh, my God, wait.
What?
I kind of skipped over the band because there was, like, a lot of them in the picture.
Hmm.
But the Dr. Teeth guy, the one with the piano, has lines a lot. Or wait, what's the who is that? Who is that?
You know, Janice. You know what that the picture of that the Muppets band looks like? It reminds me of what were they called? The Doodlebops. We're the Doodlebops. Oh yeah. I loved that show.
Doodlebops go hard.
Let's watch the Doodlebops. Are we allowed to watch the Doodlebops?
Probably not on stream.
Who's to say? Well, I was doing great. Now I'm even better because I'm Piggy. Yeah, you're Piggy.
The guitarist.
Movie night.
The Flower Child guitarist.
Oh, so the hippie.
Yep.
Okay, that's Hannah. I get Hannah vibes from her, actually. Anyway,
but then who's the chicken then?
No, this is solid. I like this.
Yeah.
Aren't Piggy and Kermit together or something? Not anymore. Right?
Not anymore.
They broke up.
They did canonically broke up.
They did canonically broke up. True.
Can I also be animal? No!
We need an animal. Guys, this just
you
in...
You put me as two people before.
Well, too bad. This just in... we are currently on the lookout for an animal to
animal.
Go with our group.
Animal! I can be animal.
Shut up. Shut up.
Never.
You're Beck.
Beck.
No, there's an N in there. It's just really small. You can't see it. There's an N in there. I promise. But I'm gonna put out animal applications, actually, for anyone who wants to... I'm gonna invite someone to the SMP, actually. So...
Just so that they
I'm
can
opening
be
up applications
Wait!
For someone to join the SMP.
Wait!
What?
Zeeb.
I don't know anything about Zeeb.
Me either, but I've just remembered that Zeeb is in the S&P.
Is she still?
Still in the Discord.
Bro. She's not animal. And I'm not drawing anyone else. This is the final... Oh my God. This is the final thing. Okay, this is everyone I talk to, okay?
You did it. Except for one.
This is literally every person that I talk to.
You could add the other one.
No.
Not like...
No, Jenny, I'm not adding the eagle.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm not adding the eagle.
Mm-hmm.
Still don't know where I stand with the eagle, so it's not happening.
I mean, he's like a delegator. He's not like an asshole. He's just like supposed to be. Oh, wait, never mind.
Anyway,
he's a snob. Never mind.
Okay, let's
they literally
save
describe
this.
Them. They literally describe the eagle as a snob and a prude.
Okay, I'm gonna send it.
Evie, what?
Chump as eagle. This is the ultimate showdown, the ultimate destiny. Send explosions. Okay, I sent it in the group. We're gonna
tweet
see
it on Twitter.
You want me to tweet it?
Tweet it, but tag everybody.
Everybody? Okay. Okay.
Tag everybody that you can.
I will try.
It's not like on Instagram where you can like tag people like on
no.
top of them. Never mind, then don't tag anybody.
Gonna tweet it.
Did we ever put Jay in?
Yes, the dog.
Oh, Jay, yeah, Jay ended up being the dog. I'm just stupid.
Introducing
the Muppet Show. Honeybee, stop
as
flirting and not
friends. How the fuck do you spell animal? Oh no, I got it. Okay, sorry. Had a little woman moment there. Anyway,
I just looked up the replies to my latest tweet, and someone said, "Frick you! I forgot it's April 1st," and my heart sank.
What was your tweet?
And then my April Fool's prank. And then
yes.
And someone said, "Can't tell if this is an April Fool's prank." Replying, "It's not."
Why would you do that? Did you sing?
They don't follow me on Twitter.
That's the I said Mumpets.
Wait, do they follow me on Twitter? No, they don't follow me on Twitter. They follow Marissa though.
There we go. I tweeted it. Everyone go like the tweet. Let's go.
Okay, replying last stream tonight, bestie.
Don't say that.
Maybe they'll come to my streams.
That's how you're gonna do it? Okay. Let's do another one. What should I draw now?
Kidding when drawing the Muppets.
Yep. Okay, listen. I'm gonna draw Marissa's face reveal. Ready? Because, listen, Marissa...
I mean, you have there's a reference picture now.
Yep, Marissa. Yeah, I'm gonna draw her beautiful face reveal. Let me pull up that picture. She's so hot. Oh my god. My friend, yep,
really
Marissa.
She really is so hot. Marissa is literally so hot.
That picture especially.
Mm-hmm. I particularly think so.
Damn. Where is it? There it is. Hold on. Drawing, my friend's face reveal. Let's go.
You.
Let's go. Okay. Let me put... Hold on. Can I put the picture up here? Wait. Guys, guys, Marissa face reveal.
Let's go.
There it is. Let's go. I would show the tweet, but Twitter sometimes tries to dox me, so we're not going to do that.
Oh, true.
Here's our reference photo. Okay. Oh my god. I don't know if people actually bought it. I feel like some people actually did. Because not a lot of...
Real face reveal. Oh my god, CD, what do you mean bought it?
Yeah. Real face reveal. This is Marissa. Mm-hmm.
It's definitely Marissa.
This is my friend, yep, Marissa, on Twitch. People's responses on that tweet are so funny. I mean, I enjoyed people calling me pretty. That was fun. Okay, here. Let me put this here.
It's edited.
It's so heavily edited. I changed the shape of my face for this.
I know you did.
Like, to look more...
It's like, I don't know. It's like it's your features, but
to look
but
like
just
slightly
not in
different.
The
work. It's just it's slightly like, off. It looks like it looks like we could be twins. But like slightly off. You know?
Like what? Like I looked at it for a hot second and I was like wait. And then I was like wait. And I was like wait. And then I shot your Discord message and I was like, oh!
See, Marissa came to me, this is an inside scoop, this morning Marissa came to me and was like, I have an idea. And I was like, okay, what? I feel like we've already given it away at this point, because like, her response was like, this is totally me, guys. And so I feel like I can talk about it, but she was like, so you can totally say no. But will you, would you be willing to, like, take a picture of yourself with fake bangs and, that I can post on my Twitter as, like, a fake face reveal?
Four likes.
Yeah. Hold on. I want, like, a... What color is my face? It's like more, yeah, that's good. We'll do that. This is my face color. Okay, so we'll do, whoop. Whoa, why is it, it's really low. Hold on, let's put it here. Yeah, I literally changed like the shape of my face. I was on Facetune for like 30 minutes.
It's like
I slightly changed the color of my hair too.
Yeah,
and I tried to do like a smile that I don't normally do.
Yeah, it's, like, hard for me to look at because, like, I know it's you, but it does, like, it's not.
Yeah. That was the idea. Because I didn't want to, she
it's
wanted
like
me to
so
just, like, take a picture and then send it to
yeah,
her.
No,
but I was like,
so
wait,
believable.
No. I was like, wait, no, I have to, like, edit it to make it look, like, slightly different. So that, like, some of my friends might even have to do a double take, you know?
No, I have to do a double take.
And it worked! Genius plan! But yeah, I, like, changed my hair to be slightly darker.
Obviously you edited out the pink.
No, I didn't edit it out. I had to, like, part my hair a certain way. I was, like, shoved it behind, and then, like, against the wall, I would, like, clamped it against the wall so it didn't come out. That was the hardest part, actually, was hiding the pink hair. The bangs are pretty easy to make, though, because I'm, like, I have experience with making fake bangs to scare people. And then, like, for a while, I actually had bangs, but then those grew out because I hated having bangs. I even, like, went to her Twitter and went to, like, the few pictures that she's posted, like, kind of herself. And, like... tried to make my bangs look like hers and, like, copy the hair color that she had.
Oh, yeah.
It was insane. That was my morning. But that was what I woke
I
up to.
I genuinely think that people, like, believe it, though.
I think some people do, which is really funny to me. Because
like,
even in her
don't...
Discord, even people in her Discord were like, oh my god, that's crazy. No, because most people don't know who I am.
They don't know you. Yeah.
Yeah, that was. Sorry, that was the whole point.
It's so funny.
It's that like we do actually look kind of similar, but like, it just it works.
I can't agree. I've never seen Marissa.
Yeah, I've never seen Marissa either.
Oh, then how did she say that you guys look similar?
No, that was sarcasm. Oh. That was like, yeah, I've never seen Marissa.
Your friends face reveal. Friends.
Not Dream.
Dream revealed. Dream lives with Sapnap. Are they not friends?
No. But he revealed today, though. He's Danny Gonzalez.
Oh, yeah.
Remember?
Mm-hmm. My sister came into my room, and I was like, guess what? I, like, told her, and she was pissing her pants on the floor because she's, like, a big MCYT sedan.
Uh-huh. And I think this is looking hilarious. Pretty good.
Oh, it looks so good, the frog hat.
Yeah.
Really took it up to the next level.
I know. Yeah, because we both have that frog hat, and she's posted a picture of her in it before.
Yeah, I know.
So it was all just, it all worked it so well. Yup. And then, like...
Next, you have to post this on Twitter, but tag her.
Marissa, first
fan art.
Fan art since the reveal. Oh my god, what if someone actually did make fan art of my face thinking it was Marissa?
Checking her Discord right now.
That would be so funny. I think she would have told me, but that would be so funny.
That would be... fucking hilarious.
Oh my god. I was kind of like, I was like, aw, because everyone in the replies were like, you're so pretty, oh my god. And I was like, they don't know it's me, but aw.
Yeah.
Okay, I want this, but darker. Okay. Let's do, like, that. Okay. Yeah. And then there's, like, the bangs here. Yeah, basically for these fake bangs, you just, like, pin... Like, I took, like, some of the hair, like, right here, twisted it, and then pinned it, like, there. Like that. And you make fake bangs. Learn that on TikTok.
Bang, bang, bang.
Bang, bang, bang. Here we go.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody. Pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang. Let's go out with a bang.
Bang.
Dude. Still mad at people for making fun of my music choices. Okay. There we go.
I never made fun of you for it. I was just concerned.
No, but some people actually did.
And they're haters and stupid and I hate them.
Yeah, you tell them, babe.
Mwah.
Mwah. Babe, I can't right now. I'm coloring.
Oh, okay, yeah, no. Fair enough. Will you draw me next?
Yes. I wish Marissa would be in here. I don't know why she's not. Hold on, I'm gonna...
In Twitch chat, you mean?
Yeah.
Not in your Twitch chat, love. You're not in your Twitch chat. Not even just a doormat. My dogs are barking.
Tell them to stop.
I can't. They're dogs. They're stupid.
True. Dogs do be stupid, though. Okay. This looks, like, just like her.
Really does.
I DM'd her. I said, I'm drawing you on streams. She said, you're kidding. One sex. She said the funny word. Oh my god.
Go, funny word.
Let's go. Captured her likeness perfectly. Yeah, I think this looks really good, actually. I've gotten, like, a lot better at art, I think. Here, let's do a few, like, stray hairs here. Perfect. And then...
Oh, wow, that actually...
Isn't it so good? The hat's so not good. That bad.
Oh my god, I can run poles again.
You can run poles again. Oh my god. What a glorious day. Okay. Is that me? Yeah, Marissa, I saw
Look,
that you
it's
face
you.
Revealed.
It's your fan art. First fan art of your face reveal.
Yeah, I saw that you face revealed, and I was like, I have to make fan art of her, so... That's what I'm doing. Isn't it so good? You're so pretty, by the way. You're, like, really hot. If I do this, will it... Oh, okay, that works. Nice. And then... Let's... why is this like this? Go away. Go away, go away. And then if we go slightly darker, we can do some shadows. Ooh, should Sadie become a full-time art streamer?
Yes, she is incredible.
Should I change the category to art?
No. The options are yes, she's incredible, and smile and nod.
Smile and nod. Don't smile and nod. Come on.
He has yet.
Okay.
But I haven't voted.
Oh,
I didn't vote. I'm voting yes, she's incredible.
Wait, I need it to be a little darker.
Bang, bang, bang.
Here we go. So put your best face on, everybody. Pretend you know this one. You know, I've actually, like, drawn portraits of people. Like, I can draw.
You can draw.
To
it's just
be fair,
hard.
I am on a mouse.
You're using a mouse. You are using a mouse right now.
Exactly. Here. I got a little... Or, I mean, Marissa's got a little dimple.
You tweeted the Twitch link. Let's
you
go.
You tweeted it. Oh, no. Not this again. Let's go. We're popping off. Okay.
My apology comes tomorrow.
This is incredible. And then you can't really see my eyebrows, but or I mean Marissa's eyebrows, but they're like right here-ish.
Beautiful tits. And
beautiful
wreck.
Tits and wreck. Love it. Marissa's eyebrows.
They're Marissa's eyebrows, guys.
Those are Marissa's eyebrows. Marissa. Yeah, this is Marissa, guys. Just to be clear, I don't know if I've made it clear yet, but this is Marissa. I don't know why people would say it's me. That's...
Doesn't look anything like you.
Whip
like...
or nay nay. Whip or nay nay. Everyone vote in the poll. It's very important. We're gathering data. If it wasn't you, it was Rye.
You know what's funny? People used to call me Janene in middle school.
Ew.
It was the name of my Finsta.
Your Finsta? Your what? Not sure it's
Marissa.
Oh no, this is Marissa.
It's Marissa fan art.
Just so that there's no confusion, this is Marissa. Yeah, she said totally me. Why would she lie?
So,
it's not like it's like a Marissa. National Lie Day or something. That'd be stupid.
Yep.
She looks so much like me. Yeah, I just happen to look really similar. I know. When I saw this picture on my Twitter feed, I was like, oh my god, could we be like long lost twins? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe. It's yeah, possible.
That's Marissa, and I'm quitting streaming.
True.
Final stream tonight. We're doing fun stuff.
What are you
doing? I don't know. Want to go on a date or something? I have no plans. I might not even stream tonight.
I don't know. Ooh-ah. Okay. This looks so good.
I have
good.
No plans. I wanted to do PowerPoint night tonight, but then I forgot.
Damn. I know people are probably busy now.
Yeah, also they would need time to make a PowerPoint.
Yeah. Oh, I could make like a
I'm not gonna be home this weekend, so I can't stream this weekend.
Can I make the brush size bigger?
Probably.
How do I do that?
Oh, hey, next, right next to taller?
Huh? Oh!
You see where?
You're so yeah. Right. It said size. That would help, huh? Okay. Whee! Less amount of time, the better. No.
No. But also, people are busy because, like, people replied, but...
Yeah.
To my tweet, but, like... Like, I know Cedar replied, and Cedar doesn't stream tonight, so Cedar is busy.
Mmm. Okay. This is looking pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm. It's incredible.
Okay. Hmm. I even made my eyes blue. I don't know if anyone noticed that, but I
eyes
made
not
my-
not blue?
My eyes are not blue, no.
Are they? What color are they?
My eyes are very green.
Okay, that's what I thought. I noticed that they were blue in the picture. But I was like, am I just dumb?
Yes. But.
Well, no, I thought like your eyes were actually blue and I was just stupid.
Mmm, okay, I see. Let me just. Can I? Oh, no, I can't do that. That. Okay. Oh, is this... This is one of Dream's old songs.
Yep.
All up on this biz at the club. Give me a shove. And I'm falling over chairs. Okay. I think... Yeah. Kind of a vibe here. And I can...
Oh, good.
It's so good. Yeah, that's... You should know that, staring into your girlfriend's. Yeah, even my Minecraft skin has green eyes.
Dude, I thought that they were green, but I saw this picture and I thought that I was just dumb.
See, that was the whole point. Because I was like,
no.
Maybe people won't notice it's me. if the... Hold on. There we go. Yeah. Sheesh.
Oh, they're blue. What do you mean? They're blue. Your eyes are blue.
Sheesh. Best part is my eyes are brown.
That's good.
No, I knew you. See, I know your eyes are brown. But the people, the people draw your eyes blue, right? So I just went off of that. I was like, yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I'm making my face whiter. It's not like that.
Your profile picture.
I made, in this picture, I made my face, like, shorter and whiter. I don't know if you can tell, but, like, I did that, and then I made my eyes, like, a little bit farther apart and a little, like, more open. I'm literally I'm a Photoshop god over here.
You literally, yeah.
You have no idea. You guys have no idea the work I put into this photo. I mean, Marissa. The work Marissa put into this photo to take it and then be done. And that's it. That's all she had to do was take it. And then it was over. Because then that's just, it's because it's her. So... Yeah, it took so much effort from my end. Okay, and then it's, like, here, kind of. I'm, like, actually trying to make this look good. It sure is her. Yeah, if we know anything, we know that this is Marissa. This photo right here. Ta-da. Wait, did this not go off? Just happened. Sadie sure is drawing. Goose Boy 7. Thank you for the follow. Hi, welcome.
There's the yep Marissa Discord ping.
Let's go.
Incoming!
Wait, I got a Discord ping? Let's go.
Incoming!
Incoming! Disc ping. Ooh. Okay. And then... I just want to know how many people actually bought it. Because I didn't expect anyone to buy it. I mean, this is Marissa. Quack. Indeed. Wholeheartedly agree. People actually thought... Yep Marissa right here. This photo...
Yeah, we're drawing Yep Marissa.
This photo is Yep Marissa. It's so crazy. That's... Yeah. Ha. Yep, happy April 1. what is this? Yeah, let's just make this a little boop. And then like that. And then what color is it's like dark blue. Don't get me started. Boop. I love that I'm making fan art of myself. When nobody else will make fan art for you.
Cute fan art.
I would have bought it if it weren't actually Marissa. Hi, Maple Moose. You're saying hello to Yep Marissa, but I'm saying hello as well. Because I'm also here. I don't know if you knew that. I'm also here.
Yeah, hi. That's 100% Yep Marissa.
Yeah. Yeah, this is Yep.
And then this is the a photo. Streamer is Sadie Knox.
Yeah, the streamer right now.
That picture in the bottom left, Sadie the Knox. Bottom left, that's Yep Marissa.
Yeah, I'm Sadie Knox, but then this streamer, or no, this photo right here is of Yep Marissa, actually. She's a good friend of mine. We just happen to look kind of similar. I don't know. It's kind of wonky, you know?
Yeah.
It's crazy. That's actually why we became such good friends. Because we just knew. Like, I hadn't seen her face ever. Before today, of course. And then, I could just feel it. I could feel this woman looks like me, probably. So.
Probably.
So then I became friends with her. Ever since we were on the Chump interview together, we've been besties ever since. Okay. Okay, let me do like a border here. Do like that. This doesn't look awful, you know?
It doesn't.
If I'm being honest, I'm doing this in MS Paint, so like it's not that bad.
And with a mouse.
And with a mouse. So to be fair, I'm doing pretty good.
To be fair.
And this looks just like Marissa.
It is Marissa.
It is Marissa. I love Yep Marissa. She's my favorite. I wish she could be here today with us.
Me too. I want to be besties.
I know.
I've never
besties with her. Bestie vibes. Yeah, we're besties. I'm there in the photo. Oh, yes.
Yeah, but
that's
we want
true.
You here in.
We spirit. Want your we voice want you
here.
In
here. We want your voice.
Okay.
We are drawing you after all.
It's true. We would love to have, you know, I'm one of your biggest fans.
Oh, really?
Thanks, PLS.
Okay. I'll DM you my address and you can pop on by. But don't tell Jenny.
Wait.
Huh? Hi, Jenny. Huh? What are we talking about? So yeah, I just started watching Big
Time
Marissa, Rush
today. You can hit me up later. We'll talk about that another time. That was definitely for me, not for you.
I don't think that was for you.
No, it was
HMU
for me.
HMU with it's the Addy Shanti, babe, you are so pretty.
This is definitely my stream, and all the messages are for me.
Shut up.
No.
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 Okay, respectable. Boop. It's a little, like, wobbly over here, you know? I think it's fine, though. And then...
I will talk through the robot, Lee, you know, so that you can still
you.
Feel like
I miss
I am
you.
Here.
Even though we've never actually talked, I miss you.
Yeah. No, I love that. Thank you. It really helps. It's like I can hear mm-hmm. you in my head. I mean, I'm already looking at you because of this photo, obviously.
Yeah.
But it feels like you're really here with us, you know, when you give me money to speak to me. So I appreciate
when you
it.
Give me when you give me money.
Yeah, but like only that way. So like just keep doing that, and then it'll be good. It'll be great. Yeah.
Be so good.
Be so good. Yeah, for sure, for sure, for sure. Ha! That's not. This looks more like my real face. My face. I saved it. Don't worry. I feel like.
It's, yep, Marissa fan art.
Yep, Marissa fan art. Everyone's coming in to say hi to Marissa. Hi, Marissa.
Tell if they're saying hi to Marissa. Because
Party Crash, thank you for the follow. Hi.
I can't decide if they're trying to come to talk to Marissa in chat or the other reason. That, well, if you know, you know. But that is definitely... Why did you me as old grumpy? You're the old guys in the Muppets movie who sit and they yell at the people.
Yeah, you're old grumpy.
Hi, Sorry Rye Bread.
It. Hi, Rye Bread. Love you.
I didn't feel like saying 666. Sometimes my mouth just doesn't like that many syllables. Party rockers in the house.
I think I'm making
tonight.
It worse.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chat is being mean. Chat, stop being mean. That's so mean.
Chat.
Can I get some meows?
Meows. Let's go. Let me go tonight. I think I have too much. Okay, yeah, I need to like swap these. So this needs to have more hair on this side. Yeah.
I liked it how you had it before. I think you're adding too much neck.
Oh, I am. It's just because it's like dark over here because it's like shadow, but it's not hair. Or maybe it
looks
is.
Fine.
Ugh, I just want it to look perfect for my Marissa.
Nya, nya, nya. I am a cat girl.
N-Y-A-N-Y-A, I am a cat girl.
Ginny, you look so similar. Parent Trap, wanna watch anime together? Haha, JK, not really. Yeah, no, I'll hit you up sometime,
Marissa. Wanna watch anime together? Lol, haha, JK,
we're friends on Discord now, so.
You talked to the whole thing. I couldn't hear a word she said to me.
Well, that's because she was talking to me.
Interesting.
Don't hit the delete button! Don't do it!
You can't. Don't delete. No. Oh, I need to draw her eyes, actually. Marissa's eyes.
Said her eyes.
Yeah.
I don't know why. You're almost talking like this.
I'm just
isn't
no.
Marissa.
See, I'm just like.
But it is yet Marissa. So why are you? What are these other brushes? Why are you acting like this isn't Marissa?
Bam! Perfect, beautiful makeup. What is this brush even supposed to do? Hold on.
Like a highlighter.
It's like modern art here. See? Water. Okay. Why are you clickbaiting with Marissa? You're so right.
Clickbaiting.
I should be doing that. Blickbaiting. Here, let me do that. Drawing. Yeah. Yup. Marissa.
Set a jean color jeans.
Yup, Marissa face reveal. Bam.
Yup. Rye, go back to your show.
Yeah, please. Rye.
People who don't follow me on Twitter are liking my tweet because you liked it. My April Fool's tweet was that I'm stopping streaming.
That's
and people
so funny.
Are liking it, and now I'm gonna have to actually say that I'm not stopping. You can't get rid of me, fuckers.
The eyes are gonna be the hardest part. Oh wait, no, they're not green, they're blue. Okay.
Aren't your eyes?
My eyes are green.
Mm-hmm.
But these eyes are blue because they're Marissa's. Because Marissa's eyes are blue.
Yeah, they're totally not green. Or brown.
They're definitely not brown. Or I don't know about the other ones, but they're definitely not brown. Yeah. My streamer would never have brown eyes.
Yep.
I'm adding shadows, if you can tell.
Yeah, you're going in.
I am, imagine having brown eyes.
Cringe.
Cringe! Could not be me. Okay. Do the smaller one.
I said a jean.
A jean color jeans. I would never that have brown eyes ever. Yeah.
Imagine not owning jean color jeans.
Oh, we forgot to twin yesterday.
We did.
Damn it.
We can twin another day.
I feel like this looks better without the eyes.
I feel like I didn't even talk to you yesterday.
Oh, really? What did I do yesterday? I watched iCarly yesterday.
You were just on Do Not Disturb the whole day, and I didn't want to bother you.
No, I only go on Do Not Disturb because the annoying, like, sounds. Like, the little boo-doop sounds, you know?
Oh, like, yeah, I just have everybody's Discord muted except for Cedar Rapids. So, like...
Yeah, but even then, sometimes you guys talk in there, and then I get annoyed.
Could just mute Cedar Rapids.
I'm not gonna mute it. I'd rather just turn off all of them for the time being, you know?
Mm.
I'm not... The eyes are too much for me.
And you weren't listening to music, so I didn't... So I thought you were in a call with other people.
I genuinely don't know what I was doing yesterday. Well, last night I played with some of my... I played Valorant with some, like, school friends from high school. And then... I don't know what I did the rest of the day. I was gone in the morning. Went to the vet.
You and the vet, huh?
Dude. I can't escape it. I need like a more reddish. Like that, but lighter. Okay, and then it's like... Whoop. This is where it goes downhill, I think.
Girlfriend.
I think this is where I start regretting things. Why does Marissa have such small lips? George Cam HD, thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. Hi, how are ya? George, oh, it seems you have a fan in the audience.
Not found.
George not mark? Found, also known
is
as George
alt?
Law.
Ba-da-da-da, ba-da-da, beep-beep-boop-bop.
Take a look at my girlfriend. There's the only one I got.
Bop 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 bop.
Yep.
Bop bop bop.
Go off.
Mhm.
You tell him.
Yeah.
Go off, queen.
Yeah. You silly goose.
Silly goose. You're so silly. Lol.
Lol XD.
Lol XD. Yep.
Lemeow for Yup Marissa.
Lemeow? Any Yupmar Lemeows? No, that makes her look old. I won't do that. I'm just not gonna do that.
Hey babes.
Don't read it out.
Gonna
it's gonna
read watch
it out.
James Charles apology, then rewatch 5 feet. Apart for the 50th time, but I will leave the stream open DC Eiley and her hot.
Honestly, fair. Don't even hate watch it. Just wait for the drama channels to, like, basically give it to you.
Exactly.
That's what I do.
But
or
I don't like
do, like,
watching
a little watch
the
parties.
Drama channels. You know.
True. They all suck. Do a little watch party. Don't give them views.
Yeah, do a watch party. We could watch it right now. Let's watch it right now. No, let's not. No.
Not do that on stream.
Yeah, let's just get into some drama on stream. That's a good idea.
That's so good.
Dingus. Okay, I think it's looking good. Water? Thank you. Thank you for the water. I feel like the eyes are where it's gonna all go downhill, because I can't draw eyes.
You got this, dude.
Thanks.
You got it, bestie.
Those emotes are really cute.
Those are cute emotes. What?
Bruh.
Bruh.
Why is it so thick?
Thick, like your mom.
I was gonna say like me. What the heck?
You are thick. Oh,
thank you. I know.
You're hot and sexy too.
Yeah, I know. It's too low. They need to go like here.
Beep, bop.
There are dogs going off right now outside.
I cannot hear them.
Oh, good. Bro, I have...
Ew.
I have cheesecake in my fridge.
Beautiful tits and wreck.
That was the perfect timing. Right as I lip bite. Only one emote? Dude, we unlocked another one today. So, we're gonna get to it.
You unlocked two more today, I think.
Did I?
Thought Wait. The next one was 25.
I think it's 35.
I thought the next one after 25 was 35.
I don't think so. I don't know.
How many? Hold on, because you
there's
had...
only five. So I unlocked one already, and then I unlocked one with 15, and then it's... So it's 15... 25, 35, 50? I think that's right, actually. I might have unlocked two more. So... Either way, we're getting new ones next time.
You had five for Sadie Canex.
Yes. That's what I'm saying.
And you had 50 subs.
I'm saying yes, you're correct.
Yeah. You're so cool and swag and sexy that you just, like, you're speedrunning Twitch.
I really am.
I need to take notes from you. First step. Make your account when you were less than 13 so you have to restart.
No. Don't do that. If you guys learn anything, take that.
Follow the rules. That. Don't be stupid and lie about your age.
Well, I don't think it's that stupid. I think the rule is stupid, but you gotta abide by it either way. Mm-hmm. Gotta get pity followers with a sob story. Exactly. See, I could start saying, like, my coming out story or something, or like talking about my childhood trauma, and then people will be like, oh my god,
want to talk about my childhood trauma.
Yeah,
there's so much of it that it's just like boring.
Sorry, we don't got time.
Yeah, that would be like a whole like 4-hour stream.
Let me zoom in here, get it real. Yeah, okay.
I could guilt trip you. Guys, I'm getting surgery. Subscribe with Prime.
You're, like, excited about your surgery, though.
I am. My ankle hurts so fucking badly.
Lived when I was 18. Every winter. This is Danny Gonzalez. Oh, my God. His newer song. It's so good. Guys, I'm gonna die in, like, 70 years. Please sub. Please, so I can afford my funeral. please sub. Anyway, do you guys think this looks like Marissa? I think it looks just like her.
It looks just like Marissa.
I'm doing such a good job. Oh my god.
Does Marissa have eyeballs or just eye shapes?
See, I'm working on that. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Fuck off.
I gotta keep you in check, bestie.
Oh, wait, it's more like...
guys, one of my girlfriends doesn't have a face. Please sub. One of your girlfriends. Are you implying that Sadie has more than one girlfriend than me? Without my consent? So bad.
Mm-hmm. See, I have really. Marissa has really, like. I don't know. Like, the eyes are, like, kind of sunken a little bit. They're deep in there. There's some deep shadow in here. Okay. Not necessary.
That was. This is why you're leaving me for Marissa, huh?
Yep. April Fool's joke, haha. See, I'm not actually gonna leave you.
No, you're gonna leave me for Marissa.
Why would I do that? Absolutely not. Because I can Marissa's have both of you.
Than me.
No, I just have both of you at the same time. Let's go.
Well, what do I do when you're flirting with Marissa? Who do I get to flirt with?
Marissa!
Well, Marissa hasn't flirted with me, so I don't know if it's okay.
Then you just flirt with me also. We all flirt in a circle.
It sounds like it's a one-sided everyone towards Sadie.
I mean, I'm fine with that. Sheesh.
Okay, bestie.
Sheesh.
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 This email
oh, these are
supposed to have.
It's too thick.
Bop, 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 bop.
Yup.
A bowl of oatmeal.
This is not. Oh.
Incredible. Oh. I think it's great. Are the same color
they're
as her
like gray
skin.
wait do you hear the dog now? It's so loud.
I also don't think she has eyelashes.
Oh, you're right, dog. Shut up.
Dog.
Oh, I got it. Dog. I got a little bit in her pupil. My bad.
It's okay, it's like a little shimmer.
I got a bit of whites in your in your pupil, my bad, babe.
Oh, you got white stuff in your eye? I had breakup with me, too. It's okay.
Sorry, it's breakup time. My breakup arc. Let's go.
Girlfriend broke up with me last stream.
Oh, no, this is weird. Yeah.
Boop, boop.
Please, no, I can't emotional handle that. What do you mean you can't emotional handle that?
Emotional handle it. You don't have a choice.
What are you emotionally
handle it?
Emotional handle it. Emotional handle the bop. I have no words.
Guys, please don't break up.
Bring it up with Sadie and Marissa.
Yeah, too bad, I guess.
I'm like a third wheel at this point, even though I was the original.
Shut up.
Fringe.
Shut mouth challenge. Mouth egg. Or egg mouth.
It is egg mouth.
Well, I don't know. I'm not a tubbo stan.
I'm not either. I just have things stuck in my head, and for a while it was egg mouth.
Why the lips so thin?
Like, sometimes I get What?
Pardon? Oh.
My comfort couple.
My OTP. You guys can't break up. You're my OTP. Do you know that? You remember that Troye Sivan song? Back in the olden days? Let me see if it's so. Copyrighted. Let me see if I can play it. Hold on.
You'll just have to sing it for me.
OTP, Troye Sivan. Do you want me to?
I mean, it's up to you. I can always just listen along.
It's not copyrighted, hold on. Okay, guys, little musical intermission, okay? We're watching this old,
Da-da-da-da.
What?
I'm just making noise.
We're gonna watch this song, okay? Wait, I don't remember this at all. 2012! But he did it.
Yeah.
Wait, this is so... This is very... Wait.
Did you comment on it? Go!
6 years ago! No shot!
Let's go!
I just exposed myself. Oh my god!
Incredible.
Yeah, I was one of the OG Troye Sivan fans. He's literally in this song, he literally describes a parasocial relationship and like people being in love with creators.
Shut the fuck up. Do you wanna die?
So true, King. You tell him. Are you deaf? Fallen in love. A gif, but okay. OTP, we're my OTP, baby, you and me, we'd be so sexy.
No shot, that just happened.
Why is he so close?
I hate everything about this.
This is so 2012!
It is so 2012. Now you make it so much worse. You make me feel the feels right where it
hurts. I love you always. I love you forever. Okay, we're moving past that. Nutella! Oh my god, 2012! 2012! Nutella! What is this? Oh, get it? Get it, King? Yeah?
Oh, look at those moves.
What is that? Are we watching? What do you mean?
Sadie, are we your OTP?
Yes. Oh, yep. Oh, he went for it. Okay.
He was just like eating his computer.
Eating your You know how it is.
No, I don't, because I actually get to make out with the person I'm in love with, and that's you.
TP, baby, you. OTP, OTP.
No, literally, the only thing that's stopping us from getting married is the fact that we haven't met yet.
Ew. Why did...
I feel like he was trying really hard to be straight in this.
He very much was. What? Okay, 6 years ago, I was 12. Okay.
So funny.
12, big L. 12-year-old me.
Literally.
Used to go hard to this song.
Apparently, yeah. I've never heard it before.
You haven't? Wait.
No.
What other ones? I'm trying to think. Yeah, see, Rye gets me. Oh, God. This is like his new stuff. Take me back to the good old days, please. I don't want this. Good old days, please. Okay, this is like... Okay.
Weaves.
We got Tyler Oakley. Hold on, this is these thumbnails. Baby, grind on me. Vagina jokes. So true, King. You tell him. You tell him.
Vagina jokes from a gay man.
Yeah. Wait, what else? How to fashion. So true. Wait, this.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your sex song. Last year, I made a song
called... Do you guys remember these? There's gotta be someone who watched these. Like, Rye, for sure. This was...
Calling Rye out like
honestly,
that.
Honestly, better than YouTube Rewind.
Grabbing his shirt.
Like stop that, pausing like... the shit. Okay, go ahead. Sing along. Oh, and I think I just shed a tear. Yep, there it is. There it is. 2013. Miley went and twerked on stage, made the whole world fill with records. Oh, I remember that. She sold records like she was taught, and then came around little old Lloyd. Speaking of royals, they had a baby, and then came out Mr. Tom Daly. The world's realizing that it's not a choice. I'm still Troy, I just happen to like boys. What? I like boys. Yeah!
Have you seen their butts? Exactly.
Robin Thicke went to disagree. Number one, even though his song was sexist and dumb. Yeah, that's right. You're I'm talking bad. About lines, but oh shit, wait, let's talk about Amanda Bynes. So true. Everybody said that she went a bit cuckoo, telling Drake he should murder her. We say she's the one right, that's going right.
I have the stream unmuted, so I'm hearing
say.
You twice.
What the fuck say? Deal with it.
No. I know.
How
I can't
to
hear the music.
Just like that. It's been real. Oh, and I think did I comment on this one too? I didn't. But Tyler Oakley sure did.
So that's a shame that you didn't comment on this one too.
I know. Damn. The US government needed how long is this? To go do the Harlem Shake. The Harlem Shake. Got me as excited as the Dylan Sprouse nudes. The 1D boys, I remember that. Beyonce dropped an album without a fuss. Rest in peace, Nelson Mandela. To you, my deep, we're indebted forever. This doesn't even feel that long ago. This feels like maybe 3 years ago. That's so weird. Oh, and I think
I just love that the picture of Marissa is still chilling at the bottom of
the
screen.
No, I know. I've noticed that. I'm just letting it hang out. Oh, yup. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you tell him, King. Do the Harlem Shake, everybody. I shipped them until I learned how old Tyler Oakley was.
Oh, no.
Yeah, kind of old. You're grounded? You want to be grounded? Okay, hold on. Gotta time you out. Hold on. Oh. Yeah, thank you. All right. Okay, we're done with that. Sorry, Troy. I think I'm pretty much done with Marissa. Wait, let me do some eyelashes.
I think eyelashes are necessary.
Okay. Yeah. Yep. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
What do we think?
I love it. It's incredible. It's amazing.
Yep.
The chin's too big.
It's fine.
Maybe that's a little bit better. What do we think, team? Oh my god, okay.
It's amazing, I love it.
Yeah, I gotta tweet it at her.
Yeah, tweet it.
Marissa. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna tweet it at her. Right behind you. So sad. So sadly, had to fade it.
Everybody wants to rule the world.
Okay, I have to like crop it, make it look a little better. There we go. Okay. I drew at Yup Marissa's. Face reveal. I hope you like it. Marissa, you're so pretty and hot and sexy. Come over, lol. Okay. I'm gonna tweet it, and everyone has to go to the tweet and like it and vouch me.
Yep.
Okay. Yep. Okay.
Tweet it, and then I'll spam the link in Twitch chat.
Yep. Okay, I tweeted it. The tweet has been sent. Everyone go do it. Go like the tweet. Let's go. Already getting notified. Oh, there is another one. Let's go.
Guys, go.
Yeah.
Go like the tweet.
Go like the tweet. Let's go. 4 likes already. We are speed running Twitter. Oh my god.
Let's go.
It looks so good. The eyebrows are so high up.
It's almost the swag face.
Oh my god. It's so good.
It's amazing.
Maybe.
You already tweeted it. What
no,
are you
I
gonna
know.
Do?
I just want to see if it'll look better this way. If I move the eyebrows down. And then move the bangs down a bit too. This looks so much better. I should have just done this. What the fuck?
L.
Epic L moment. Anyway. It's so good. What the fuck? What do you mean? What do you mean, Maple Moose? Yes, we are racking up the likes. Oh my god. Let's fucking go. Okay, folks. Listen up. My head hurts real bad. Okay. So what we're gonna do is this little thing called ending stream.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, I don't know if you've heard of it, but
Oh, okay.
And then, so the thing is, but you have to stay for a little bit so that we can raid somebody.
Mm.
It's so crazy, I know.
What if I leave, though?
Don't. What if you didn't? What if you didn't leave?
Well, oh, okay.
You have to stay!
I won't go live then.
Stay for the raid!
Yeah, everybody else has to stay. But I guess I won't go live. That's fine. Sadie said no.
Are you going live right now?
I don't know, I was gonna steal your raid.
Okay, we're gonna raid Scintilla. She seems cool. Okay. So, you guys have to... Why are we saying suck my dick? That's not...
Right.
We don't have to do that. We do not have to do that. Okay, so, rules of the raid, say, go there, raid, and then, I don't know. You can, like, follow and stuff.
Right. I wish I could delete your messages.
Let's go. Okay, I had a great time today. Lots of fun. We're gonna raid. Everyone join the raid. We can hopefully, maybe make someone's day. I don't know. We got lots of power here, guys. So,
yeah.
So, thanks for hanging out. I had a lot of fun. Thank you, Ginny, for being here. Let's shout out Ginny real fast.
No, you don't have to.
Shout out Ginny Ill.
No.
Go follow Ginny. She's been here the whole time.
I have been.
Her own fruition. I don't know. That's not the word.
You asked me to be here.
Yes, that is
true. I've been here the whole time.
Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna go raid Sin. Go.
My God, I have 143 followers. That's a great number.
And Rye for being mod. Great. We love
Rye. Doesn't Rye. Even stream. Don't follow Rye.
Okay, we're raiding. Okay, guys, I'm gonna send you over. Go join the raid. Go raid. Go bye. Bye, guys. Bye.
Bye, besties.
Bye.